Importance of best manners in Islam. Hazrat Aisha narrates that Rasulullah said, indeed the most perfect believer in faith is the one who has the best manners and is the kindest to his family.